Patients have been asking a lot lately about teeth in a day. Teeth in a day is a process, a technology, or a combination of different technologies that has come to fruition in the last couple years. It's here in Charlotte and around the country. Teeth in a day, in other words, you can, if you have a lot of broken teeth or you have a prosthesis you don't like or restorations you don't like, if there's enough wrong with you, it may make sense to go to one of these places, or think that you may think it makes sense to go to one of these places and have all of your teeth removed and have implants and a new prosthesis put in your mouth. And this occurs over a 24 to 48 hour period. So essentially you're getting brand new teeth and a brand new smile in a day. Unfortunately, my sense is that if you walk into one of these places and ask for teeth in a day, that's exactly what you're going to get. There's a lot of marketing and dollars put towards this type of process and getting people to walk in the door and ask for this stuff. We've all seen the commercials on TV. When I have patients in this office, yeah, there's certainly times where I offer, because we offer that same process here at Sterner Dentistry, we offer a process of replacing somebody's prostheses or multiple teeth in 24 hours to 48 hours. There is a very, very rigorous selection process and review process to make sure someone is a good candidate for that sort of process. This is the value of a great GP, is a GP who's really in it for the patient is going to be able to select those patients that are best for that type of process, be able to go through alternative treatments and choose the one that's best for that individual patient at that time in their life. If you go into a place like Teeth in a Day or Clear Choice, you're going to be rubber stamped and get that process.